Hi, this is Scott Haskins, and I'm reporting to you from Montpelier, Idaho, where I'm at an LDS tabernacle, or a meeting, kind of a conference center, to remove two very valuable and highly prized murals by Minerva Teichert. And so let's go inside and take a look. There is one mural on each side of the room here, this main meeting hall. The building was used last night. In fact, Elder Jeffrey R. Holland spoke here last night, but they don't want to get started on the work until the murals are taken out and made sure that they're safe before they start doing demolition work and doing the asbestos abatement, the lead abatement, putting in sprinklers and all the other things that are being done to bring the building up to code. Take three or four steps back and put it on the grid.
We've removed the murals from the building and we're now in the conservation laboratory. Our greatest responsibility is to ensure their long-term preservation. Important steps in this process were making sure that the paint layers were stable and would not flake, and that the canvas was cleaned of the mold and was strengthened for long-term health. We're back in Idaho, and it's been a year and a half since we removed the murals from the building. This historical building looks really great, and they're 3 months ahead of schedule. Protecting these valuable murals in case of a future earthquake was part of this project, and the technique of remounting them to the walls assures for their future easy removal. A careful cleaning and proper varnishing have allowed these murals to show off their best appearance. The murals required little or no retouching. The original colors are brighter and more true to their original appearance, and there is better contrast in the painting between the figures and the different elements of the composition. Also, the depth of field in the composition allows you to look deep into the figures and the mountains and the background. We are honored to have been part of this wonderful project and to have participated in preserving and promoting the wonderful legacy of Minerva Teichert.